I'm John Fox, and I'm John West, and I'm having a witness adventure. And, well, this is another video of me doing these puzzles. Now, this puzzle, I've already done. It's one I've been meaning to do for ages, and it's one I did about 5 minutes ago. And then I realised that my video broke, so I'm just going to do it again on camera. So, one of the things was, I was rather willing. There you go, that should have done a sparkling effect, but it didn't. I was quite willing to take a little break from the witness. I was happy to have a little break, you know, nothing crazy. But the problem is, I was kind of interested to see what other people were doing, and I kept on watching videos that had people find these environmental puzzles that I didn't know about, and thus ruining them for me. So I have to continue. I have to finish this. Which is what I said 20 minutes ago. This puzzle was what I was working on. I found this. Found this on camera, but now it looks all suspicious because I've just sort of turned up here. I can tell you the two I saw other people do afterwards. I'll come back and do them again. But there should be one round here. I've not done it yet, actually, because this is when I noticed the video had crashed. But what I've done is there's two, and I tried the top route, and it didn't work. So I'm going to try it again with the bottom route. You'll see what I mean in a second. Well, you can sort of should be able to see it now. So, right there. Yeah. So maybe I'm going a little bit fast. Maybe this is the wrong route. So yeah, I went the top, and the top works fine. Who knows where I'm supposed to be, actually? Yeah, it might be a bit cleverer than I initially thought. Or maybe not, maybe. Because it can break you. When I went around last time, I got around this corner, easy enough. It was the one afterwards that I was stuck on. Let's get out of the way, Rock. Gotta be quick. Come on! And yeah, maybe the boat's a bit fast. Maybe I'm being a bit impatient. But yeah, the angle doesn't work at the top to go all the way around. This bit works fine on the top, but it's that next one that didn't. So right here. Ah, what? Why is that not... Oh, there we go. Ah, maybe I was impatient. Maybe the top would have worked. Where am I going with this then? I guess I'm staying there. Oh, no, let's go there. Yeah, because there's the... Well, you didn't see the obelisk, but it's like that. There's two. There's going to be two. I'm an idiot. So I'm hoping this won't suddenly disappear, because of... Or maybe it goes... Does it go... Ah, I don't know which way it goes. Oh, it's... It's going to cut me off, isn't it? Let's go there. This looks bad. Damn. Sort of what happened to me last time. Okay. Damn. That wasn't a good way to start, was it? You know what? I think I can afford to go faster than this. Then I'll show you the bits I already did. Again. I should figure out where the end is. Right, I'll try the top again. What? Or maybe I'm just making a foolish mistake. It's about here, isn't it? Alright, here we are. Ah! I'm being very impatient this time. Perhaps a little too impatient. So this is fine. But it breaks off, it does a bzzz. So that's why I'm not going to the right path. little longer than you might expect. Oh, there we go. Look at that. That's kind of interesting. Do I go down? I think I go down on this one. I think this one's fine. It's the one afterwards that's confusing. Why am I wrong about that? I'm a bit worried now. Let's go at the top instead. Ah! Where does that go? Look, there's an end. There's the end. There's the end. Hang on. Go back. Work with this. Work our way back. Let's figure this out. Looking at that map, you can actually see that the lake is actually the same shape as the island. There, it's kind of obvious now. Let's go slowly. That's the end, right? So, how would I get there? If that's the end, or indeed, if... Ooh, there we go. Let's say that's the end. This is a bit slow. Right, if that's the end, how the hell do I get there from there? Because that joins, doesn't it? But that joins on the bottom, but it doesn't on the top. So let's stick with the bottom. Right, whoop, whoop, whoop. Goes there. Like that. There. Let's say it's there. What did I do wrong? It could be up from that. So I'm stuck there at that point, and I'm supposed to have moved around. And you can see how I can move around quite easily. So how do I get to there? How do I get there? I think I need to be there from that. And I need to jump when it's at the right angle. That makes sense to you? We're on the starter pole. Let's go faster then. I'll tell you when. Oh crap, that's not a problem, is it? There. The problem is getting to the next one. Ah, bollocks. Ah, whatever. We'll figure out. It's the bottom one though. Do you want to go 1,000,000 miles per hour, see if we can do it? It's totally the impatient way, but... We know it's the bottom one. Right, keep... Keep going. We'll wait for a second. This takes a little longer than you might expect. But eventually it will let me on. Come on. There we go. And then we've got to figure out how to get to that next line. How the hell do I get to that next line? Oh, God. Or did we take too long? We took too long, didn't we? Yeah, we did. Let's go back. Right, we have to be really quick with it. Let's not put it at full speed on the way back. Maybe it's, I need to maybe even stop the ship to get there in time or something. Yeah, because by the time I'm there, it might have changed. Or maybe. I don't actually know. Right, we're going to get this done. Let's go a little bit slow then. So impatient. Get out of the way, Bush. What am I doing wrong? I think I have it. Maybe that I go on and I'm not supposed to go on or something. As soon as that angle's correct... I think I might have to be going slower than this. Yeah, as soon as that angle's correct, I have to go immediately. But the angle's quite precise. So yeah, maybe it has to just be going really slowly. Right. Come on. Is this too fast? Come on. Brakes off. There. Ah. That's fine. We'll go the slowest there is. Bloody hell. Well, he likes us to use our patience sometimes, like Jonathan Blow. So let's go back. Oh, let's not forget. I'm just going to check something really quick. But whatever, I thought, yeah. Okay, as slow as possible, even though it's going to be dull, but whatever. So yes! We are still here, doing this thing very slowly. And I can't walk away, I can't turn the camera and suddenly turn it up, unfortunately. But yeah, there's one up the mountain that I saw. There's a video of Jonathan Blow playing with IGN or something like that. And I was like, oh, this would be interesting, some insight. And they just walk straight to a couple of areas I've not seen. I go, ah, bollocks. All right, fine, I can't watch that video until I've done those puzzles. So I don't want to watch any more of that. There's one in the forest that I've seen on a couple of videos that they didn't do the puzzle, but because it may not jump at you when you do it when you're there, but when you're watching someone else's video, you're like, oh, it's right there, do that one. So yeah, but I've done that one, but I'll show you again. I've done them both, actually. There's a couple up the mountain. I only saw one in the video, but there's actually two trails coming off it. They might have done both trails, but I only saw one. Anyway, I've got to do them, and I've got to find more on my own. Because it's better finding them on your own, I think. I'm still missing it at a couple of the actual puzzles. If we press pause and load game, I've got 520 and 69, and there's 523, I think. So I'm missing it at three panels, but they could be anywhere. I'll check the lake. I think they have clues to where they are. But... maybe there's a cleverer way of getting onto this next bit. But I'm going this up the slowest I could possibly go. Like maybe if I stand back here or something. Maybe there's just another way round through the rocks. Can't see it. We'll try slow. If slow doesn't work, then I'll just move on and come back to this. Thing is, Yeah, there we go. But I might have to be careful with this rock. No? Alright. And now we have to do this bit very slowly. We're very close to the end, and I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I showed you earlier on. There's another one there! I see it! Sorry. You can't even see where I'm pointing at. There was one above! A sneaky one above! I'll get that one as well. Oh, you. Old Jonathan Blow. That's clever with the rocks and stuff. Right, we have to go back on the boat anyway. But we can do that one really fast. I think. God, I almost didn't see it. It's wonderful when you do. I like these ones, but I prefer the ones where you can just see them and you go, oh my god, I'm standing at the right angle. That's cool. It forces you to do it. Maybe it didn't. Maybe I could have done it on the second slow speed. But I suspect you had to be on the slow speed. Let's not accidentally break it now. I think it's fine. And I know where the end is, at least, so I'm not going, oh no, where can it go now and mess up? I know it's the, So let's get on board this turret. I don't know what it's called. Quickly! Oh, there we go. Let's stay on that corner for the time being. Palisade? I don't know. But we can see the end. It's pretty much there. Ooh. Do we have to row all the way back? Well, I don't row. It's a magical boat, but... Come on. Think it's up there. Lovely! Back we go. And this one could be just done on pause, so I might be able to do this backwards as well. We'll see. Let's see if we could just sort of stand here and get it. Then I can check the notes for the ones I've done. When I get back. It's right about here. There's the end of it. I think we're going too fast. Let's go slow. John, you want to be in position for it? That's too slow, John. There's the start, though. I think I have to go the other way, but let's give it a go. Let's give it a go! Can see it shaping up. Lovely! Full speed. Fantastic. Yeah, there's a possibility it's up there as well, but... Because you can't select it. But maybe it goes somewhere else. And obviously we've done this one already. Right. So I'll show you the forest one, just in case you haven't seen it. And, you know, want to technically see me do it. And in there is the monolith. We'll check that out. See if there's any patterns we're missing. I mean, we're missing loads, but we're now on 71. Right, this direction. In that abandoned airport. Well, it's not abandoned, is it? It's just ruined. Right, which ones did I just do? Alright, that looks like I have to do it from the top as well. Oh, bollocks. But we're doing really well. Before I do that, it just means I have to jump off at a different point. Before I do that, I'm just going to show you this. Just so it's shown. Yeah, I took a stupid route. What of it? Do we do have to do that at full slowness? As you enter the forest, it's right here. There we go. Like when, if you watch someone else's video, it's just really obvious. Where is it? I say that. You've got to approach at the exact angle to get it, but... There we go. But I've done this already, but off-screen, unfortunately. I was recording, it's just the recording broke. Anyway, I have to go do that again. I appreciate there is a sort of puzzle element, because you might not realise that it's, you know, on the reflection, but... So before I do that, should I be looking out for any more on that water? Right, because that, no, that's the last water one, and then that is back at the home base. And that's the one with the flowers. That's got flowers on, that's got flowers. That's the thing. That's got to be right. That's in the direction of home. And then there's these to figure out. Maybe these would be more exciting. I can do the boat one at any time, right? Let's do these ones. What do they look like? Maybe this is where, again, I should have my phone. I do have my phone. Okay. Cool. Let's take a picture of these, shall we? With my phone, yes. Lovely. Zoom them in. So they are in that general direction, in the town, it looks like. And what am I looking for? I'm looking for a high up one that goes down. Right? Like, say, for instance, on this. There's quite a lot of high up places. And obviously, if I look above, I'll see things. I don't know if that is the town or not. Because these symbols aren't on these, and these are the town ones. These are some of the first ones I did. Then again, I think that one was there. Hang on. Fair enough, I think they're in the town. Yeah, hang on. That, yeah, I've got a picture of that. This here, I've got a picture of this on my phone, so it's near these two. So yeah, the one underneath that is, well, there's two around here, basically. Huh. Is there anything round up there? It could be underground, of course, but... Oh. Right, well, this is an interesting place. Possibly. I mean, it looks like it could be, doesn't it? But I'm not seeing any shadows or anything. Right. Damn. Right, there's another high place. Not seeing it. Well, here's the lake with its clues. It's flowers. There's lots of flowers in the mountain, so I'll keep that in mind. Not seeing any of these puzzles, though. It's harder when you're sort of looking. It's more fun to find them than it is to look for them, if that makes any sense. I'm not sure if it does. I know there's a... Alright, I always get this wrong. So let's try this. I know there's two here, and I'm pretty sure I know how to get them. But I just keep getting it wrong. So we go down here. There's two places I can get off. So let's try getting off here instead. On that. Does that make any sense? Right, I want to hold still. Let me off. Let me off. Ah! Damn. Fine. How the hell is there a better angle I can do this at? Let's go down there. So that's actually the wrong colour. Oh, I've got it, I think. Right, I can't cover the ground I've already covered, so I get on there. Right, I fly around for a bit. And I get off here. Right. Did that do anything? Right. I think I know what I did wrong. I think I did that backwards. Right. So first I'm going to get off the one on the right and then go to the one on the left. Hang on, no. Does that make sense? That's not going to work, is it? Alright, let's give it a go anyway. Right. No, I think it's going to work. Right, so we get on this one. Right, and we are still not done. So we now have to go all the way around. Yes, this makes sense to me. This makes sense. We're going to get off at the other side and then jump to a third one. Yes. That's how you get off, but that one. I have no idea how you get to the fourth one, but that's a problem for later. Unless I have to do this entirely again. It's entirely possible. It didn't seem to like me covering ground I've already covered. That's why I had to do this convoluted circle thing. Right, now I get on the fourth one here. Well, the third one even. I don't know how to get to the fourth one, but I'm going to have to do it again anyway to do that. Oh yeah, we're making progress. Lovely. Right, let's figure out how we get... There's one more here. Hang on, is there? Let's not waste 40 minutes doing something we don't need to do. I think I went to the wrong side, but whatever. I was doing something else, wasn't I? Is it written here? No, I do, you see... That's two. That one feels like it would be obvious. God, I've got loads. I've got so many to do. Big wavy line like that. Okay, in. I took photographs, but apparently I'm ignoring those photographs that I've taken. Big wavy lines. No, I saw this. I saw this in someone else's video, so I can't claim to know this one. Yeah, that's what I saw and then forgot about. So let's go back. There we go. Right, yes, I can always do 9 o'clock later. That looks like it should be really obvious. I know exactly where that is. It's there, but how the hell do I do it? Let's go for a less obvious one, which are these. Let's take photos and graphs of these as well. Since I apparently am content to ignore the last photograph I took.
Okay. Sorry, I forgot how to take a photograph then. Right, I was humming and harring because I was trying to remember where they actually are. Well, I mean, the ones I've already done, because that would be a big clue to what I do next. That direction. Huh. That sort of makes me feel like I should be at sea. But this direction, eh? Oh. There's already been one in this sand. Okay, look at this. God, feels like there's one here. What if I do this? That felt like it made sense to me, but I can't quite figure out what. Maybe it's got something to do with the light. I can't see it, can you? God, I'm so suspicious of that bit. Oh, I am looking at it. It looks like a path, but. Alright, hang on. I'll consult the phone. Yeah, if there's gonna be one here, it'll look like that. Okay. We'll come back here. No, I'll show you what I meant. I'm looking at that. I think that's around here. Right, let's take a look at a couple of obvious places. Like, for instance, in here. Well, I've already done this one, haven't I? Those look like notes. I wonder if that's a puzzle. I feel like they should mean something. Alright. There's got to be a reason why it lets you up here, right? It's rather constrained. So what do you think that reason is? Oh, it's not that constrained, it lets you off. You know what? Never mind. They could be underground as well. Yeah, I forgot. They could be in the building. This is going to take me bloody ages. It's more fun finding them than it is searching for them. I tell you that. Right, one last thing. I want to go up those steps. There's one. Found you. That looks like I've already done it. Yeah, that's Shun. Oh, I've done this. Damn. Right, but if I look at this, if I look at it, hang on, where is that? Yeah, it's right here. And it's on the right. It's that one there. That golden one on the right there. which means they are the sad ones. Where the hell are the others that I was looking at? Over there? Where's over there? There isn't an over there to look at. What, the water? What's to look at over here? But if we, that might be an approximate direction. I might be taking the direction thing too seriously. Ah, palm trees. I've got palm trees where I live. A very unlikely place to have palm trees. It's not hot. It's just they're carried here, way back in the woods. I'm not joking either. Hang on, what have I done here? Alright, so I guess these are literally inside then. Oh. A left, a right, and a curve. Doesn't feel like it would be difficult to find, but I'm not seeing them. There's fun with shadows. Lots and lots of shadows. Even that there looks kind of suspicious, but a left, a right, and a curve. We could try underneath. Oh, there we go. Yes. That's pretty cool. That's the curve. That's possibly should have been more of it. I mean, they all feel obvious once you've done them. Do I need to be the boat? I've done some of the boat ones already. Hang on. Oh, fine. Let's get a boat then. Right, if there's two there, which I'm horrible feeling I've already done, but I've done one left, and there's another left and a right. But the one I definitely remember doing, let's go back to see where that is on the thing. Again, definitely feel like this should give me something as well. Oh, it did. Right. Here's the really obvious one that everyone gets. Oh, hang on. There's an interesting shaped rock, isn't it? Yes, John. Does it mean anything? Ooh. Right. We've done this one. We've done that. Where's that? That's not even here. That is now part of a different puzzle set. Huh. That, I've done it already. I mean, there's a way to tell, isn't there? Yeah, it does that when you've done it. But the one, that wasn't the one I was going to show you. The one I was going to show you is the one over here. There we go. This one here. Hang on. No, I've done that. Did I? Well, Apparently, I might not have done that, but I was. Oh no! I did. I don't know how you get that to light up. Does it light up? Yes. Well, how do I get that to shine then? Maybe it doesn't. That's still very suspicious to me over there, but it's, I'm in a different puzzle set, so I should be going back. Suspicious because I've already done it, you idiot. Yeah, so these are a different puzzle set. There we go. Yes. Where was I? Over here, being very confused. Monoliths just don't want to complete, do they? Hang on. Yeah. Hang on, that's one of those was right. I can't tell, I took a picture too high up. But that second one was not done before. Huh, okay. Down. Now I've got pictures. And I've done that curve as well, which is nice. Alright, let's go back. How would I get that sort of weird diagonal thing going on? Right. Thinking here. I'll show you the one I'm trying to do. That there? That looks like it could be here, maybe? Maybe? Not sure about that one. You've got to have the sun to make the shine work. That one doesn't work. Yeah, so apparently I. Oh, yeah, I got one side but not the other. That's how it worked. Yeah, that's interesting. So I originally did this, not realising that there was another version. Maybe I stand where the coins are. Because this coin shows me that. This coin shows me nothing. Okay, fine. It was an idea. This coin, just the one. This coin does those two, that's what I just did already. This coin also does those two. And this does what exactly? I don't know. It's not giving me the thing I want. So I'm getting out of here. I'm gonna do something else. Right, I don't know why I was looking over there. I could go to the quarry, but not from that angle. You know what? Go from that angle, because there's definitely one here, and I haven't done it for some reason, because of angles. How the hell do I get this angle? Because that's right there, and it does that. Which implies I have to be way out, or something has to give. What do I do to that to make that work? Also, there's that one there. How the hell do I do that one there? Right, I'm thinking like a boat or something. Can a boat come inwards like that? Right, if I lift those two bits up, let's go inside. Mess around with the way they are static. We at least want this up. Like so. It's clearly not going to work now, is it? But this is the only context where that line makes sense. I think it's that. I think it's that lift, but I don't know how to get that lift down. Right, let's go back up. Oh no, why do you have to do both at the same time? Right. Where is that goddamn lift? Slowest goddamn way down. I don't know why I did this. Why can I have both down but not both up? Hello, send this up as well. Whatever. Right. We can go up by a different method. That's still in there. There we go. How do I access this lift? That's clearly the answer. I can't bloody see it. You know what? Is there just an obvious way to get to the left that I just never saw before? I think there might be. I'm hoping there's just two answers to this. This feels like if I look at it from the top, I'd be able to see it, but there's no way to look at it from the top. Ooh, look at that. Have I done that already? Oh, yes I have. Don't mind it. Right. Still a bit clueless about one of those, but I've got an idea about this lift. And I'm going to feel very stupid if it works like this. Yeah, I am very stupid. Alright, I've been here before as well, haven't I? But for some reason I never thought to go here. Right. Right, let's go the other way around then. This is one of my final puzzles as well. Let's go, slow moving lift! Drink some very cold tea. Might not be standing in the right place. I hope I am. Woo! Slow moving left. Let's hope I'm not standing in the wrong place. It looks like I am. Oh, come on. Stupid slow moving left. 521, yeah. That was one of my missing paddles. Do that again, but make sure I'm right at the edge so I can actually see the end of the puzzle. God damn it. And yeah, we're missing the wall. So I better do that before the end of the video. I've had to pause it lots of times to cut out. I've got a cold, unfortunately, so I'm having to cut out bits. I'm sure you understand. So, yes, let's... There we go. Let's just wait. Make that picture smaller. We're getting gas slowly but surely. Is that one over there to the left? Maybe. This was always one of the more obvious ones as well, but I just didn't know how to get to the left, even though it's kind of obvious how to get to the left now. Come on. Dribs and drabs, dribs and drabs. Am I starting too far forwards? Ah, thank goodness. I just was looking at the sky and that is a little circle, isn't it? Let's go in that direction for a while. Yeah, I saw you already. Let's go in that direction. And see if we can make something interesting line up. I think you're going to need to be in one of the paths. So I just noticed something. Oh look, he's a juggler. I just noticed there's lines on the ground as well. Okay, I'm going towards... That doesn't seem to be working actually. Never mind then, I seem to be losing it, whatever it was. I was better off somewhere else. Let's keep it in mind. Right. Let's do a couple of boat ones. Ah, oh, this has to be done really slowly as well, doesn't it? It's kind of annoying. It doesn't have to be done slowly until I get to the right angle, though. And then I go to the sand place and see if I can do those. How many am I on? 76. I think it's only 150, so I must be halfway there. I haven't finished any of the obelisks yet, though. Alright, let's get this done. Could have started a little bit later. Circles and lines. Fundamentals, eh? Go away, tree. Felt like you could probably jump there, but maybe I was too slow. Oh, that feels like I should have jumped there, doesn't it? I know it goes under, but I think it should have gone there. We'll see what happens. Wow, very slowly. I'm fairly sure I was right about what I was thinking, because that rock's going to come me. Oh, maybe not. This is the one where I have to get across really quickly anyway. See what happens, eh? See what happens. See what happens. I don't have much to say, I'm just very patiently waiting on a puzzle. What can I say, ladies and gentlemen? What can I say? Apart from what can I say? I can say what can I say. But let's not, let's stop. Alright, but be patient. I'm possibly a bit lucky. There we go. Right, I don't know where it ends on the top. Different place, different place. Right, sorry, I was just sliding my phone so it showed a different puzzle. There it is! Could have done you. Well, I did do you. Did you earlier? Yeah, did you? We could probably do the windmill again as well. I'm not entirely sure how you get to the third one. Unless you can come back. I don't think you could double back on yourself. I think it wipes over your progress or something. I don't know, maybe it doesn't count if you do it a special way. I don't think you can loop to loop though. Whew. Right, I can't be out there. It was like 20 seconds, but you didn't miss anything. We know, John, we know. Just making sure you know. Right. There we go. I think I had to be quick on that one. I think the end is nigh. Or was it downwards? Is it downwards? Oh crap. Where is it? Oh, I don't know what this one looks like. Oh, I've bollocked up at the end, haven't I? It's not there because there's no way to get there. Ah! No, it'll line up later. Hopefully, maybe. So I can go up the top and maybe it'll go on a bit further. Because that bit there is for the underneath bit. I'm trying to go somewhere else. Somewhere new! So we're going to keep our head on the eyes on the ball. Keeping our head out of the clouds. Up there maybe. I see ya. I see you being sneaky. A little bit. Come on. It's not up there, I'm wrong. Okay. I'm going to hold out and do it on the left. I didn't think this went further, but apparently it does. We'll see, I'm very nervous. That wall will be gone by the time I get on there. That rock I'm a bit worried about. Oh yeah. What's around this corner though? I don't want to screw this up. Because it's about to end as well. Come on, turn the screen, please. Where's this gonna go? Where's it gonna go? Come on, let me on. I think I can see the end. Let me on. Lovely, lovely, lovely. Right. Let's go to there. I'm looking for the sad bit, but let's go at full speed. You know what? Probably shouldn't have done that because I could probably see a thing over there. Maybe. Yeah. But I had an idea and I want to check it out, so. Let's check it out. Also, I want to look at that obelisk again, see how well I'm doing. I know I'm going past it, but I think with all the cutting out I'm doing, I can't tell how long this video is, so. Well, that's going to be fun to process. I'll tell you that. So, I've skipped going in there. Oh, I didn't know I could stuff them out here. There's got to be a reason for this outside, actually. Can't see anything. Well, I'm not seeing anything. Obviously, I've already done that before. This one here. Journey works backwards anyway, but I've done it. That. Done that one. It'll shine and everything. Why isn't it hovering? Oh, I better make sure. Alright, I'll double check. I've done this one. I'm fairly sure I've done this one there. It just didn't do that hover thing. I'm a bit confused that it didn't do the hover thing. Because I know it ends on the building as well. Why isn't this done? Oh, we'll double check now then. Don't know why I'm going so slowly. Did I do this? Because it's a really obvious one. Come on, give me the thing! Turn, you bastard! Right. I was really, really, really sure I'd done that one already. How strange. Maybe I caught it but broke it. Huh. I don't know where the thing is, so I'm gonna go like that. Well, we've got another one done. See, 78. Very confused, but whatever. I'm so sure I did that one. Yeah. Because you can see, yeah, it's a really obvious path, that one. It's like one of the, hey, look, you should click on me moments. There's a crashed boat there. Hang on, hang on, hang on, hang on. Back we go, back we go. Sorry, I want to look at that crashed boat. Just a closer look at that crash boat. We can go a little bit faster. Not that job. Right. Looking at a crash boat. Why am I looking at a crash boat? You!
Suppose a boat is crossing a river and another empty boat is about to collide with it. Even an irritable man would not lose his temper. But supposing there was someone in the second boat, then the occupant of the first would shout to him to keep clear. And if the other did not hear the first time, nor even when called three times, bad language would inevitably follow. In the first case, there was no anger. In the second, there was. Because in the first case, the boat was empty. And in the second, it was occupied. And so it is with man. If he could only roam empty through life, who would be able to injure him? Shuangsu, 4th century BC.
Fair enough. Right. Let's speed up. Alright, I can't be out of there, but this wasn't the place I wanted to check out. There might be some here, but it wasn't the place I wanted to check out. Yes. I wanted to go to the sun place. I thought I was closer to the desert than this. No, I'm glad to have got that boat. Yes. Alright, here's the desert. Should we slow down? Oh, it's... We're getting to... This is what I thought I'd done before as well, but, should be ignoring this. Who knows if I've done this or not? If there's anything in this harbour. I'm not seeing anything. Doesn't mean it's not there, but I'm not seeing anything. There's that cloud with the suspicious hole in. Am I going slowly? Feels like it, doesn't it? Let's go, let's speed up. We'll slow down once we get to the shiny bits. Alright, let's slow down now. See if there's anything that stands out. Bit faster. There's a puzzle I've already done. Not what I'm looking for, though. Then I should probably let you go. Ah, someone left the door open. Right. Thought I was closer to this thing. Probably easy to go the other way around the island, wasn't I? Ah, never mind it. Almost there. Feel like I've done this before, but let's see. Not done this. Right, and let's go back. Because that's going to happen again. Right. That's kind of clever, actually. So, no, I didn't get that because, well, you saw. You saw what happened. We're going to do it again, but I hope that rock doesn't get in the way. Let's hope I'm angled correctly. I feel like I'm angled correctly. We're waiting for that light to get over the circle. I'm going to nab it. I'm going to go... Ah! Ah. That didn't work, did it? We're going to go slower, I think. Right, we're going to get this, though. Let's get ready to stop this. Right. Here. I don't know where I'm going anymore. Right, there we go. We're on the slowest speed now. Who knows where I'm supposed to be standing, but standing as close to it as possible. Go very slowly. Right. It's not letting me go left for some reason. Why is that? Ah. Right, I'm going to let you guys go. I've been John Proxy on channel John West. I've been having a witness adventure. I'll see you guys next time.